Inside a quarter of a million dollar Range Rover,